Breaking news, Christmas is cancelled. So says Mark Yates, anyway. He branded Cheltenham's Friday night performance pathetic. Not very seasonal, especially when you consider the quality of Bobby Grant's opener. Rochdale's second wasn't bad either. It came on the stroke of half-time. Ashley Grimes with a similarly high-quality finish. But that didn't stop Yates berating his team. Dodgy defending was his chief accusation. Good job Phil Edwards isn't one of his then. Cheltenham were briefly back in the match thanks to his mistake. This one just too late for inclusion on this year's own goals and gaffes DVD. Rochdale's two-goal cushion was restored thanks to another curler from Grimes. His fourth goal in two games ensured that Dale would end a four-match losing streak. John Coleman dedicated the win to the fans that joined him in a face-to-face airing of grievances this week. All concerned will be a lot happier now